A long time ago in the 1570s all the way to the 1630s, Samuel was a sailor at 60 years old. Samuel D. Champlain's first voyage, France had sponsored him. Samuel was successful in the voyage. In the first winter in Quebec, 8 out of 20 settlers survived. A few years later, war broke out between England and France, and Samuel was taken prisoner by England. After the war, Samuel went back to Canada, rebuilt the fort, and then lived there until his death.